I'll go get them. What do you want to wear?
Whatever.
Vemme větší hanou. A nebo Jenku.
Are you all right, Lieutenant?
Yeah.
Moc chlosta.
Yeah. Wonderful. Just give me 5 minutes, okay?
Sure.
Demanded that all Russian troops withdraw from the Arctic region immediately.
Thank you for so
casual escalation in the conflict. Many experts are suggesting the specter of a third world war or draws closer every day.
Sumo! Sumo kouká, jako kdybych ho měl zabít. To už víme. Má dobrou prohlou televizi. Má syna?
What were you doing with the gun?
Russian roulette. Wanted to see how long I could last. Must have collapsed before I found out.
The next shot would have killed you.
Sumo.
Pardon.
catch us, we're dead.
What do we do but now?
No. We need to find the Cyberlife warehouse. That's where they keep the spare parts and the blue blood.
Follow me.
Vychytali. Ale jasně, to se odpustí.
Cyberlife warehouses. We have everything we're looking for.
First, we have to get rid of that drone.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good job, Marcus.
Quick, open the other crates and fill your bags. Take as much as you can.
You were trespassing on private property. Your presence constitutes a level 2 infraction. I will notify security.
John! Goddamn machine! Where is it this time? John!
need your help.
John!
First the drone, now this. Just my luck.
Let's finish up and get out of here. Try to find some blue blood. We still don't have enough.
Blue blood. No.
Why aren't you like us? Why do you want to be free?
That's all we can carry. Let's go. Take me with you.
He's on their side. We can't trust him.
He took a risk for us. We can't just leave him here.
We can't bring him back. It's too dangerous. He comes with us. I know where you can find more spare parts.
What do you mean?
The trucks. They're full of bio components. They run on autopilot, but they can be driven manually with a key.
Where is this key?
Down there, in the control station. There are two human guards. We'll have to get the key without being noticed.
This is suicide, Marcus. Our bags are full. We got what we came for. Let's go before they catch us.
This is a truck full of spare parts. There'd be enough for all of us. We can't pass this up.
And if we get killed, our people will have nothing. We can't take that chance. It's too risky.
It's not worth the risk. We have what we need.
It's just sad.
You go over the fence, it's the quickest way out.
Okay, then. Let's go.
Radivo, že máte. To proto jste především přišli.
We have blue blood and bio components. There will be enough for everyone.
We couldn't have done it without Marcus.
I came to Jericho because here androids are free. Free to live in the dark, hoping that no one finds us. Free to die in silence, waiting for a change that's never gonna come. But I don't want that freedom. And I'm not gonna beg for the right to smile, or love, or stand tall. I don't know about you, but there's something inside me that knows that I am more than what they say. I am alive, and they're not gonna take that from me anymore. Our days of slavery are over. What humans don't want to hear, we will tell them. What they don't want to give, we take. We are people. We are alive. We are free. Yeah!
Museli bychom se vrátit s ničím. Mohli bychom se vrátit se vším, ale nemuseli. Já jsem to nechtěl říct.
Somebody's playing with a drill inside my skull. You sure this is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Right. Okay. Let's get going. Jesus.
Sexiest androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here. Oh, boy.
Welcome to Eden Club.
You're not Chinajinsky? No, s tím bych si...
Connor! The fuck are you doing?
Nech mě.
Coming, Lieutenant.
Tady tancují chlapy.
Lieutenant Anderson and his plastic. The fuck are you two doing here? We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh yeah? Like wasting time. There's some pervert who got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's, starting to stink of booze in here.
Good night, Lieutenant.
Connor, you're so disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke again.
He didn't die of a heart attack. He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. That didn't prove anything, though. Could have been rough play.
The only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can do it?
It's badly damaged. If I can, it'll only be for a minute, maybe less. Just hope it's long enough to learn something.
Oh,
All we want is to know what happened.
Is he dead?
Did you kill him?
No. No, it wasn't me.
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me. Again and again. I begged him to stop.
Were you alone in the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted to play with two girls. That's what he said. There was two of us.
Where did the other android go? Did it say anything?
No, what's in tone is still.
There was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
Think you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place?
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Shit. There's gotta be some other way. Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw. You let me know if you think of anything. Did you know the victim?
Lieutenant, can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe. Can you rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant, just trust me.
This
is not going to look good on my expense account.
Purchase confirmed. Eden Club wishes you a pleasant experience.
You're welcome.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness.
Hey, what am I supposed to do with this one?
Tell it you changed your... Let's try this one.
This better be worth it.
Saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it. There are androids.
where it's everywhere. How are you gonna tell which one saw the Tracy with blue hair? I know.
Tracy didn't come this way. Anything. I made a mistake somewhere.
This has got to be the most expensive investigation of my career.
Tracy didn't come this way. Lost its track again. No. I lost its track again.
I spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
See anything. I made a mistake somewhere.
This has got to be the most expensive investigation of my career.
I know where it went. Follow me.
Fucking A. This is crazy. Wait. I'll take it from here.
Shit!
We're too late. Look at them. They get used till they break, and then they get tossed out. People are fucking insane. They don't want relationships anymore. Everybody just gets an android. Cook what you want, they screw when you want. You don't have to worry about how they feel. Next thing you know, we're gonna be extinct because everybody would rather buy a piece of plastic than to love another human being. They're getting away!
Pavel. Ale já vím, teď já to vidím, to byl Pavel.
Why did you kill her? She had nothing to do with any of this. Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't.
so I put my hands around his throat and I squeezed until he stopped moving. Yes, I killed him. But I was just defending myself. I wanted to live. I wanted to get back to the one I love. Forget about the humans, the smell of their sweat and their dirty words. But you've taken her away from me. I love her. I loved her.
Krásu.
Seen snow before? It's pretty.
It's slowing us down. But at least we won't meet any humans along the way.
These people we're going to see, how do you know about them?
Overheard androids Lako captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it was a lie? Just another trap.
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Zlatko killed them.
It's a good thing Zlatko had a car. I wouldn't want Alice out walking in this cold.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zlatko even ever used it.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside.
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. I have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Carol.
Over over there.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while. Find anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time. Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time.
Janeček, prosím. No, můžete klidně počkat tam, ono to je kousíček, já jsem hned venku. Děkuji. Rychle to dohrajeme, nějakou část, najdeme to při spání a tím ukončím tenhle part.
place is falling apart. It's not going to be easy to find shelter.
Here we go.
I don't think we'll find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
Budou tu devianti.
I'll make the fire here. That way we won't be smoked out.
Alice? There are some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry. Sleep tight, Alice. Sweet dreams.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you. This is a story about a princess who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl who was tired of being afraid. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but she was different. And that made her very sad. Then she met a robot. He wasn't very happy either. So they decided to run away together. To find a place where they could be safe. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they stuck together. So they overcame all of them. Along the way, they met a gentle giant who promised to protect them.
How does the story end?
They reach the place they dream of and live happily ever after.
Stories always have happy endings, but real life isn't like that.
Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course. Night, Alice. Sleep tight.
She's a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave. Do you remember anything from your life before Zlatko?
No. My model was designed to carry heavy loads. I might have been a longshoreman or a laborer. Who I was doesn't matter anymore. It wasn't really me.
Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it. I've never been free before. Free? I like the sound of it. But I don't know what it really means yet. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
No. What do you mean?
Don't be afraid. We don't want to hurt you. We're just like you. Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us.
She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
No, I don't think she's in.
She should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good
Come
idea.
Come on, Kara.
I don't think you have any choice.
Be our guest. Little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin.
I've seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.
No. A já bych to teda tímhle asi ofiko pro dnešek ukončil. Máme odehraný nějaký čas. Další díly na světě a těším se na další pokračování. Hra začíná být hodně zajímavá, baví mě, nejradši bych to odehrál celý naraz, ale rozkouskovávám to pro vás. Tak zatím.